Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing three very explosive builds that will ruin your life. So enjoy the video. Okay, so for this first build, we're going to build this little, I don't know what to call it, some piston TNT machine. So just make it, I don't know, maybe 3 blocks long at the very top. Put TNT right about there. And then below it, add 1 block. And then add 1 to the left. Put some blocks down here. And then you put your redstone block here. Don't ignite or else it'll blow up before you even get to. Just put the piston there. And then the levers. Okay, so now you need to just delete all these blocks down here because they're basically useless. So now ignite, and then it'll fall. And then it blows up. Since it's bedrock, that will not break. So now do it again. It blows up. Just keep doing it. Let's do it again. You guys get to see the action. We'll have to pay attention to the pistons. If you guys do like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And just be on the lookout because at the very end... No! Well, it's broken. Okay, for this next one, we're going to make a cannon. So we need all these materials. Hopefully you can read that fast. Oh, dark oak button and fire charge. Except I didn't read the rest. So let's just grab all these items real quick. And this is in a correct order as well, so that's nice. I'm very nice. Thank you. Sorry, that was awkward. Okay, so place a spruce stairs and slabs, like 3 across from it. And then place 2 dark oak, trap doors. And then it'll look like the wheels of the cannon. So then place your observer right there. Oh, there we go. So place the 2 right there, and then the dispenser will go there. It already looks like a cannon, but you need buttons. So place 1 on either side, just for extra detail. And then after this, you can actually, let's just move the wheels. I think they look better here. Okay, sorry. Now let's get the fire charge out of here and put it in here. There we go. Okay, so we're going to get on top of this. And now let's shoot the cannon. And there you go. As you can see, it shot all the way across. So that's just awesome. And they shoot in different directions every single time. So don't expect it to shoot at the same thing you want to shoot every single time. Unless you, like, put a little Minecraft target there. So, I mean, that'd be cool. Background noise. Too much background noise. So, yeah, that's the cannon. Okay, so for the third and final destruction or explosion or whatever, we're going to put a diamond cage for all these creepers. You could probably tell that from the eggs. So there's going to be this much space. And yeah, there's only 4 blocks you can put them in. So here I am spawning maybe hundreds of creepers in here. There. And yeah, I think that's enough. So there we go. Let's ignite them. Oh, sorry. My game froze. Okay, there we go. Okay. So let's ignite them now. Come on. Jump. And ignite. Okay. Did they break?
Guys,
it broke so much time. So many diamonds.